Edwards. Looks for the long drop and goal. He struck it beautifully and it's...